Nielsen moving well against Timmons. And quick shot, score! They're not going to wave this off, are they? I heard a whistle, and I'll tell you what, if it's a whistle, there was no excuse for the
goal. A penalty shot on the shorthand for Frans Nielsen against Tuukka Rask. He scores! The quick move to the backhand, and he roofs it. It's a 1-1 game.
Ahead with this now is Nielsen shorthanded. Score! He has cut the lead in half with a shorthanded goal. Well, here comes Bailey for the hat trick. Protects and slithered one. Brodeur kicked it out. Rebound. They score. And it counts. It is Nielsen to make it 4-1.
Runner, the Flyers were in the middle of a change, and now the Islanders come out on the right side. Frans Nielsen gets them over the line. Drives around the defense, shoots and scores. Frans Nielsen just blew around the team.
It's over the shoulder of Montoya, was bracing for the worst there. Here's Nielsen busting free. Can't get the puck to fall off, and he scores. He just turned back a rolling puck and rifled it home. His sixth shorthanded goal. It's 4-1 Islanders.
A good play temporarily slows it down until Nielsen scores! Frans Nielsen snaps a shorthanded goal. Feeds it out to McDonald, he shoots off the post, rebound score! How about that? Nielsen has given the Islanders a 2-1 lead after the Islanders hit, are you ready for this, their fifth post of the night. Throw to a stick. Here comes Nielsen. Open net. Nielsen shoots. Scores! How about this effort by the Islanders this afternoon? Back for Alfredson. Pull it a